it, nigga. You is a motherfucking biter. Because you don't know how to be original. And you up there cloning your favorite motherfucking MCs. Fuck all you niggas, man. And that's why y'all niggas will never have longevity. Half of these rappers is on somebody else's style. And that's why you can't get your props. Half of these niggas is on somebody else's style. And that's why they can't get your crops. Half of these rappers is on somebody else's style. And that's why they can't get your crops. Half of these niggas is on somebody else's style. And that's why they can't get your crops. Half of these rappers is on somebody else's style. Let me tell you why they can't get their crops. They all sound the same wax style. This is why hip-hop is dying now. East Coast, West Coast, but what about the Midwest? This is where I come from, sleepers wanna test. But I'm wide awake, bizarre seas are coming. These new school rappers are irritating like bunions. You niggas be freestyling with senseless phrases. You have no skills and that's very contagious. Y'all all biting styles, y'all all finna perish once the great bizarre drops. It's the album y'all should cherish, cuz half of these rappers is on somebody else's style. And that's why you can't get your props. Half of these niggas is on somebody else's style. And that's why you can't get your props. Half of these rappers is on somebody else's style. And that's why you can't get your props. Half of these niggas is on somebody else's style. And that's why you can't get your props. I remember when I used to buy y'all tapes, but everybody wanted to sell drugs, I throwed them away. You wasn't rocking that mafia drug cartel. Now you're selling your soul, trying to get record sales. You ain't the lyrical MC you claim to be. You made a big U-turn to make industry money, and looking at me funny, as if I was a dummy. But the women love my songs, so I'm taking all the honeys. So y'all keep killing like savages with your guns. Bizarre in the ladies, vacation in the sun. And it feels so good to have women by my side, loving all my rhymes, cause they know the time that half of you rappers is on somebody else's style. And that's why you can't get your props. Half of you niggas is on somebody else's style. And that's why you can't get your props. Half of you rappers is on somebody else's style. And that's why you can't get your props. Half of you niggas is on somebody else's style. And that's why you can't get your props. It's wise that y'all listen to the words I say, cause I'm personally insulting all you rappers today, who be biting the styles of the platinum selling rappers and rappers that's underground, who styles y'all after bragging about how much weed you smoke and black men you kill from the gun you tote. Plus you never was a hustler when you first came out. Now you a player in the video without the clout. You ain't a player from the Himalayas, so why you frontin'? What you gonna do when your songs ain't pumping? The song that you sing is you're filing bankruptcy. A very big fool because your pockets are empty. Half of you rappers is on somebody else's style. And that's why you can't get your props. Half of you niggas is on somebody else's style. And that's why you can't get your props. Half of you rappers is on somebody else's style. And that's why you can't get your props. Half of you clones is on somebody else's style. And that's why you can't get your props. 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 And that's why you can't get your props.